We liberated the camp. What we learned there, it's indescribable. It's the memory of it makes me feel that I don't want to go back to it, even in memory. We found huge, huge stocks of shoes, of clothing. In the crematoriums, there were still some bones and ashes. And 150 prisoners that looked more like walking skeletons than human beings.